And now the next match coming up, Saffron Army and Sapphire Construction. But before we start the match, let's give a lot of applause for the debutant, Pranay Jain.
Big round of applause for Pranay Jain.
The debut that he's doing today. Love to see him.
Okay, it's not Pranay, it's Prem. Prem, okay. I'm informed by Irfan. It's Prem.
Prem Bhai. No entry. Oh, the first delivery. But the throw is a little wider. Crazy had to stretch himself but could not collect it properly. Irfan getting excited a bit here. In the air, and what a sweet timing. Wonderful strike straight down the ground for a sixer. This time it's Zoib. Good use of the feet, and rest was done by the timing. Beauty. Beauty you, Zoib. That's 2-on-2. In the air for some time, one bounce, and that will also travel. Well, Team Sapphire would be thinking that why didn't we opt him as an opener in the earlier matches? Good start there by Zoib, 2 sixes, one boundary. He's doing a fantastic job in the center. A quick single here. Brings Altaf. And that will be a little lucky for Altaf. Bhavin almost got there, but couldn't quite finish it with a nice catch. So first over is gone, and the efforts of Zoib can be seen on the scorecard. 2 sixes, one boundary, 2 singles in that over, brings the score to 18 runs after the end of first over. Here brings Danish Farooqi. The riding force is here. Let's see how many wickets are he able to get in this over. And that is a bit of an edge, but they will complete that single. A little different action of bowling today by Danish. Ideally, he stands and delivers. He's trying something different today, experimenting. White ball there. Good collect by Crazy behind the stumps. Altaf. That is a white ball. That will be one more white ball. Good forward defense by Zoib. No run on that occasion. 22 runs on the scoreboard. They're doing good in the second over itself. In the air for some time, Altaf wants to go for a run. And that will be a run out. He won't mind that. First wicket down in the second over. So it is Karthik Ganatra coming to bowl. He has been upgraded to bowl the third over. Wonderful shot again by Zohab. He's a superb timer of the ball. Two boundaries, two sixes to his name already. And the impressive part is he's doing a good footwork, reading the ball, the line and length very nicely. Look at that wonderful strike. Oh, this is magnificent. Sharfu saving five important runs for his team. Was he wearing the jersey of Superman? He was flying in the air. Salman again trying to charge down the ground and wanting to hit, but Karthik this time very careful. Good stop there. Jitu helping this easy run out to happen. Job finished by Crazy and wicket falling down. Number two. Asif is the new man in. Even Asif has been upgraded in the batting order. And he comes to bat here. Wonderful player, Asif. And Zohab and Asif would be looking at a good partnership here. And I think that is a discussion now happening with them. That on one side, I am being aggressive. On the other side, there's a need of sensible cricket, which Asif does very nicely with singles, doubles. Quick single was the try, but sent back by Asif. It was never a run, very risky. End of the third over, and it will be 29 runs for the loss of two wickets. Now here comes the important over, and the way Zohab is playing, he's playing a bit of an aggressive cricket. Now it will be important to see whether he goes on to take the strike forward to Irfan. It's not easy to play him, but at the same time he's doing some excellent footwork because of which he's able to read the line and length much better, and that will be the contest to watch between Irfan and Zohab. And it's a monster over as well. So every run is going to get doubled. Every wicket is going to get minus 5. And that's why it makes it more interesting over to witness. And I think Irfan has got his man. Minus 5 on the scoreboard. Wrong shot played by Zoeb. And he pays the price for it. Sagar Dalvi is the new batsman. On the onsider was eyeing on that leg stump. I think it's a good comeback by Saffron Army. In the air, and that will be easily taken by Crazy. A pair of safe hands, that is minus 10 that they get in this over. Two wickets fallen down. Irfan doing the job for the team, and Crazy taking a easy catch. That will be a no ball and a free hit as well. Gets away with that because it was a free hit. Asif had all the chance to go for a big one. No shot offered. Oh, Pranay was almost going to dive. So Shoaib back on strike. Good defense by Shoaib. Don't want to take a risk. It's already minus 10 in this over. 23 runs on the scoreboard for the loss of 4 wickets after the end of 4 overs. This time on the onside, quick single. On the onside, and that will be an wicket. So again, not too many runs on the scoreboard, but here there are wickets at regular intervals that are falling, and that's been a concern. 26 runs for the loss of 5 wickets. And it's a good forward defense by Saif. Chandramlani bowling that outside the off stump. Good gap found by Saif for that single. End of the fifth over. It's 28 for the loss of 5 wickets. Again on the onside this time, bit of a chase, but Danish coming right in time. Zaid Chunawala, the new bowler. This time on the leg side, and it will be called wide. Extra run noted. This time outside the off stump, but that will be again a wide. So two back-to-back extra deliveries by Zed. Takes the score to 31 runs. Good defense again by Shoaib. Now he's trying to bowl more on the legs, Zed. Because anything that is between middle stump, off stump, Shoaib is a very good player on the front foot, and maybe he's been a little careful. Look at that, this time on the middle stump, nicely swept away. Karthik is there standing at the square leg region, fills it for a single. Saif back on strike, trying to hit a big one, but Jitu is too fast. Good collect by Jitu. The ball came very fast to him. Nicely tossed up delivery by Zed this time. Something different. These are those googlies that he loves to bowl. Tossing up in the air. One more. Very close, but the feet not moved. And from a long time, we have not had a guest commentator for a speech here in the commentary box. So the public demand, what we are having here, is to invite Mr. Darshan Shetty into the commentary box. On public demand, Darshan Shetty has been invited to the commentary box for a quick chat. And we will know some of the insights now, some of the inside news, since Darshan is coming. So welcome Darshan Shetty in the commentary box, and
Crazy looks really happy with the wicket of Nitin.
Well, so Darshan, first of all, welcome to the com box. And I heard that even you are doing a debut today here with Paladin Royal.
Thanks to Junaid bhai, I got an opportunity.
So how's this MCS 9 season 9 looking at, and especially the way Paladin has played throughout?
Dipesh, only ask him about MCS 9. Don't talk about Sportino, please. Personal request.
All right.
So MCS is getting bigger and better every time I see it. I think we have been apart since MCS 7, and we were discussing now at the dugout, saying that MCS 7 was just a 2-day event,
yeah,
and it was getting crazy. And now it is becoming bigger and bigger and bigger for the players as well as for the owners, and truly it's a owners league.
Superb.
Oh, and that's a wide.
Well, it's been good contest as well, especially if you're talking about Paladin. Last time you guys were, yes, the runner-ups, but this time you've played some wonderful knocks by Sharad, Suraj, and a lot of players who are sitting. Musa himself comes at the opening order. Karan has played, and look at that.
Look at that.
Till the time I've seen fielders flying, ball flying, but the first time only Preet can do it, that he can make his bat fly.
I think the wicketkeeper crazy is making the player crazy so that he's throwing the bat away.
Don't know what's happening, but yes. So yeah, as I was saying, that Paladin is looking really strong and really geared up for this season, and reaching to the top.
Not only Sharad and the other players, but of course, yeah, we have some stars in us. There's Prashant, have Siddhi, and we have literally great players sitting on the bench for us.
Well, also I remember one of the finest knocks by Siddhant Overai.
Yeah, of course, Siddhant and Omkar Lad, they have a great partnership going on as always. And we're looking forward for a really great partnership again today.
And where's the laughing man, Shishir Shetty?
Shishir Shetty is always on the bench, so you'll find him in the bench only. Oh, and that's
a
crazy catch.
Trushang Jain, and I seriously feel that all these players have contributed a big amount at that, especially at that long on and the long off region. Wonderful catch there, nicely judged.
I think even the batsman is confused that really did this happen.
Well, he always has a smile even if he gets out.
In fact, you see this guy on the bowling end? We have a similar looking guy in our team. That's his younger brother.
It's like when they're standing, they look like they're standing in front of the mirror.
Yeah, man. They're crazy. They're crazy brothers.
But they're good bowlers as well.
Yeah, of course. Crazy,
to the
hard-working
team.
Guys. They're doing great for the team, both of them.
Sameer, you're trying to flick that one, and not a great day for Sapphire, because even in the earlier match, they couldn't score more, and right now also they've just got 41 runs on the scoreboard, so it's a low scoring game, as you can see. Well, I think the second run would be a struggle, but completing that.
I really love the efforts that Sportino has taken for all the leagues that we have done together, especially Zeeshan Siddiqui and Kazim Bhai.
Well, more three deliveries to go in this, more two deliveries to go in this over, and that would be the end of the innings. The first innings, of course. Again, that will be a wicket falling down in the second last ball, and just one ball to go. So it's a toss time now coming up. I have Musa and Zed with me. One side we have MCS. One side we have Ibja. Ibja is the call, and MCS it is. So Rensa Titans win the toss.
Batting. We will be batting first.
You'll be batting first. So you're taking up against Paladin. If you're batting first, what is the target that you have in your mind?
I mean, we hopefully closer to 80, and that should be a defendable target against their lineup.
So you guys are playing after a long time. It's been a long break, and how is the team shaping up?
Well, the team is in the right spirit. I think we are in the top four, and hopefully want to hold that position and go for the playoff tomorrow.
And where's the laughing man, Shishir Shetty?
Well, we're expecting him to be here because we need a little bit of sledging against Rensa.
All right, then. News from the center is Rensa Titan has won the toss. They have selected to bat first and have invited Paladin Royal to ball first. Thank you. Thank you, gentlemen. All the best to both the teams. So welcome back with the live action. Thank you, Dupesh. And we are about to begin the second innings and first ball. First easy single for G2. It's Newman in for Sapnami. It's Pranay. That's a good defense by Pranay. A super all-rounder for Sapnami. That's good defense. He knows a good dead defense by Pranay. No, yes, no, and Pranay is out. Pranay is an out. So that's the first wicket down. It's minus four. Now Danish Farooqi is the new player in. It's a low total to defend. But Sapphire Stallions are looking all good. Danish Farooqi and Jeetu is all set now. Danish will face the first delivery by Altaf. They get stabbed away and it will be a direct hit. So let's see, Shoaib, well done. But the umpire's decision, third umpire decision, waiting. It will be a really tough call for the umpire, Mr. Karunakar Kotiyan. Not out. Danish knew he was well back home. So good effort by Shoaib. So after one over, score is minus three for the loss of one wicket. One wicket of minus two. Yeah. Yeah, it's minus two. Noted. So after one over, score is minus two for one. This will be a bowling power play by Sapphire Stallions. And Saif will be bowling this over. One number two, Sapphire Stallion. So far, Saif has performed well in this the MCS season 9. That's well played. Just using all his wrist and getting one single. Danish. Oh, that was outside edge and wicket keeper misses that ball completely. Nitin, bit difficult.
that's a white ball. And that's out of the park, so Jeetu is out. So second wicket goes down. Good bowling by Saif. So low total to chase, but wickets are falling. It will be new man in for team Saif Nami. Will be Irfan. A few changes in the field now. Sagar Dalvi will be protecting the boundary. Only man. Ah, difficult chance for the fielder and easily completes two runs. Score are in positives now. Two runs on the scorecard. It's a good ball by Saif. That's good hit and it will be a sixer. That's end of over number two. Score is 8 for the loss of 2 wickets. Over number 3 to begin by Sagar Dalvi. Right arm round the wicket. Good off break, leg break bowler. Oh, he just played it that with the soft hands, guiding him for just a one run. Danish. Yes, it's a white ball. Just trying to mix it up, Sagar. Oh, what a ball! And that's out. Good catch taken by Nitin. And Sagar gets his man. Irfan is out. So new man in, Sharfuddin. Field change for Sharfuddin. That's a reverse hit. He opens his account with this reverse hit. So 11 runs. Again, a right intention by Danish
just looking for singles, and that's good understanding between Ashrafuddin and Danish. This time using a feet, and that was a good throw by Preet. Again, good ball by Sagar, and good backup there by Preet. So, end of over number 3, score is 12 for 3. Over number 4, monster over, will be started by Preet. Every run scored will be double, and if wicket lose, there will be a minus 5. Oh, that's pitched in, over-pitch delivery, and he plays that again with the soft hand and getting a single run. It's white ball. Again, it's two consecutives wide for Preet. That's good. Carpet drive by Ashrafuddin. Bit of field changes. So, Shoaib and Sagar will be on the boundary line. And Saif, that's good fielding by Saif. Let's up, Danish and Ashrafuddin are good runners. That's good drive again, Asif, and that's direct hit. And a good appeal by all players, and it will be third umpire's call. It's not out. It was good pick up and throw by Asif, but Ashrafuddin was back home. Still few more deliveries to go in this monster over. Score is 24. Two more runs. It's white ball. So this will be third extra of the over. That's good ball to end this monster over. So the end of four over score is 28 for the loss of 3 wicket.
So Nitin to start over number 5. Danish is all set, playing safe strokes, just dealing in singles. This time going for the big one and finds the man at the long on and he's out. So Shape takes a good catch and Danish is out. New man in is Chandra Amrali, crazy to bat. But he will be at the non-striker's position and Sharfuddin will take a strike. So good wicket at way first ball for Nitin. That's good start for Nitin. That's in the gap and that will be a boundary for Sharfuddin. First boundary for Sharfuddin. That's in the gap, asking for the second run and he gets it easily. Crazy was in danger if it could have been directed by Sagar. So 34 on the scorecard, still 13 more to go. That's no ball. And again asking for the double run. And this time Asif doesn't throw the ball at a good position, but it will be two more runs. And a free hit for Sharfuddin. We'll take the chance, this free hit. Takes the catch, but Sharfuddin will survive. Was a free hit delivery. And this time he gets a big one. That's maximum for Sharfuddin. And they are close to the target. It's after end of over number 5. Score is 43 for the loss of 4 wicket. So just 4 required in 18 balls. Next match will be played between Paladin Royals and Renser Titans. Renser Titans have won the toss and they have decided to bat first. Just one big hit by Crazy. One winning stroke for Saffron Army. And that's a winning hit by Crazy for a maximum. And Saffron Army have won the match. Congratulations and thank you, Sapphire Stallions.
check.
Sarfaraz Khan. So it's time for post-match presentation. Saffron Army winning this matchup against Fire Stallions. It's time to give the Man of the Match award. I've got Eddie with me to give the Man of the Match award. And it's Sharfuddin for picking up 3 wickets. So he gets his Man of the Match award from Anki, Ankit Sharma. He gets cash prize rupees 3,000 and his Man of the Match trophy. Congratulations, Sharfuddin. This Man of the Match is worth a lot. Next match coming up. Thank you, Danish. Ajao. Next match coming up. Rensar Titans up again. Paladin Royal, back to Combox, Deepesh and Abhijit waiting. Thank you.